to I need to edit the stream. Okay, so no longer just chatting, we're gonna go to more time.
Not since the horrors of the Black Plague has our land seen such despair. Almost two millennia after Sigmar founded the Empire, the realm is fractured and broken. Three rival factions claim the Imperial Crown, Marienburg, Middenheim, and Lightland. Lure of power brings the armies of men against one another in a seemingly endless tide of battle. Island of peace in a sea of conflict, Mordheim drew wealth such as the city had never seen into its walls. But with its prosperity came the corruption of arrogance and hedonism and greed.
Hedonism? Did you mean hedonism?
The gods could not long abide the outrages of Mordheim's populace. In the heavens, an ill star appeared. A great twin-tailed comet that some priests warned was nothing less than the hammer of Sigmar. They preached tidings of doom and repentance, but their sermons were ignored. An attitude of rebellious revelry gripped the city as the comet grew ever nearer. The grand festival to celebrate the turn of the year was a mockery of the apocalyptic prophecies. It was then that the hammer fell. The fiery comet plowed through the city, gouging a deep crater in the midst of the poor quarter. The wondrous palace of Count Steinhard was broken. The grand amphitheater shattered. The vast great library blighted by a pall of ash. Fire and smoke decimated the populace, but worse awaited the survivors. A malignant corruption that brought with it mutation and madness. The vile taint of chaos. In the shattered city, strange green-black stones were discovered. Strange energies emanated from these shards. Warlocks and alchemists experimented with these word stones and soon determined that their uncanny properties could work wonders. Word stone could heal the sick, regenerate the old, or even turn base metal to gold. Lust for Wordstone focused Avalish's eyes upon ruined Mordheim. Treasure hunters descended upon the city, vying with both mutated horrors that claimed the ruins as their own, and crusading zealots who sought to prevent the taint from spreading. Inhuman creatures filtered into Mordheim, staking their own claims. An endless pilgrimage of the greedy and ambitious, fighting and dying in a place now called the City of the Damned.
Yeah, baby. Let's get damned.
A nice day to die, or maybe live a little longer.
Finish creating this group or not? What's this? Oh. Who's that? Who's this? I'm cobbling her. Oh, okay, it's just a picture. Okay, so I got two ghouls, a regular dude, a hunchback over here. Yeah, these guys all look like crap, even the vampire. Alright, can I get any more guys? No, these are locked. So I got three slots filled in there. My hero. Oh. Igor. Or Quasimodo. Must have an Igor. Yeah, I guess it was ready to go. Oh, hired swords. There are no hired swords. Okay. So skirmish is probably not. Oh yeah, I got money. 425 gold. I don't know what's good for this game. Is this stuff I have already? Latest item arrivals. Light armor. Greta's boon. So, do I need to save money to buy more guys? Probably do. So, what did it cost to get a new guy? Oh, I can get some reserves. I didn't get a reserve vampire, what? So I don't need to hire that guy unless. Lose somebody in the battle or something? How do the reserves work? Or do they come out if your guy goes down in battle? Jamal von Drak. Or Jeromil. That's another guy's name. Dude, how do I rename you? You must have your name changed. Edit name. Jackie Longjaw. I did all the customization. I could always change later too, I think. Skills. Don't get any new skills till he levels up, probably. Stuff. I mean, he's got a sword and shield. Should be good enough, right? This guy's a drench, I guess. Okay. And we can get a zombie. Is that this guy's? Zombie. Yep. Or we can get a ghoul. So, I don't think I need reserves. Not this slot. Wait and see if I can just hire those guys later. Let's see what the campaign says. This is the campaign to select missions for your old band to undertake. questions are randomly generated. Since ghost hooks reveal more potential mission locations. Only one mission per day, regardless of success. Receive a mission request from your faction. Okay. Send to location. Okay, this is one more Banner's Code, exploring buildings while the other divides into three straight teams surrounding the buildings. More scavengers. Average amounts of reward. One band is caught exploring buildings while the other deploys tightly around its wagon. Guess it couldn't hurt to send some scouts. Poor and very poor in that. For this.
Believing yourself alone in what was a residential district, you spread your warband to ransack the nearby houses. Just as your warriors are starting to explore the buildings, however, an enemy warband arrives, ready to attack your dispersed forces.
Put the following warriors out of action. Claim their belongings. So I'm looking for Anrek and Kolkel. Guy up there. A house shaped like a boat. Cool. This guy can go on top. Should've given him a better weapon. Oh well. How do you move? That's not what I meant to do. after this game? No. D show action with space cycling forward left alt rampus blah blah middle mouse okay. Oh yeah, I gotta find the word stone. Okay, where's the guy I'm currently on? Is this scavenge? Oh, I see that's really our cart. That's my leader. See our cart is out there. This guy's on the second floor, I think. So where is this? Make him do something. How does he search? Recruits all the basic actions, charge, aim, so disengage, flee. Jeez, I don't want to get this game. Oh, here it is.
A new round has started.
Okay, so what is happening then? Something up. with the gun, how to get more stuff, but how do I actually physically pick it up? Frustrating. It's really the simplest thing you can do, but there's nothing explaining how to pick up stuff. D-pad down, but what's that on here? Alright, let's go back in here and see if I can figure it out. Take all. No, that's not what I meant to do. Ah, this game is frustrating. Just happened to that guy. So that was a trap. Okay, so there we go. do anything? This game is so unintuitive. There comes a dude. Where is he going? Same place the other guy was? Or is this the same guy? It's the same guy. God damn it. Wait for me or something. Did I already get the thing? What's the thing? So this guy can't go anywhere else, so he is done. So he's back here. This guy is coming up on him. Whack. Got a cult of blood over here. Okay, so he's on the wrong side. Let's go over and shoot that guy. I'm bored with this. Hey, this is Mordheim. It's a strategy game, but damn, is it slow. I'm falling asleep playing this game. And I don't know how to do anything, so I'm getting, like, frustrated. This guy's supposed to be able to shoot. No Valentine. Okay, you can't see. So I guess he has to give up his high ground position. Oh, I won't fall damage. What do I do with this guy? I put him on Overwatch? See what happens on their turn. So yeah, the story. This game is based on a miniatures game from Games Workshop, kind of like Warhammer or Warhammer 40K. This is set in a city called Mordheim, which is like this damned city.
A new round has started.
And there's these roving war bands of humans and other things that cultists and stuff that actually roam around in these ruins and try to collect this resource called the Weird Stone. And it's like a evil kind of warping, or sort of not evil, but it's like a randomly warping material. So when you pick it up, you get like blessed or cursed, and then you're trying to bring it back, and whoever's your like overlord, you send a bunch of it back to them, and then you're also trying to just make money for your own group. So okay, so now I can counterattack this guy. Yeah, baby. Kill Anrak. So, these guys, I think, are human cultists, whereas I'm playing an actual undead team. Obviously, this is Vampire Logan here. So, what can I do with him? So, I'm pretty sure I can maneuver around. No. Attack. 8% base chance plus 8%. Yeah, that I want to do. Attack again. Oh, I missed. Let me attack him again. Yeah, he failed to dodge me. I will eat you. Okay, so I am a little bit confused about what is stuff to pick up and what is just like I was just over there before. So this is the map. I was just here. I think that is just a marker I left. Okay, those are markers I left. Okay, so if I'm looking for something, I can Great, okay, I get it. Okay, so this guy's totally going the wrong way. He needs to get around to the front where these guys are. And he needs to go scavenge here. On his way. That guy's near two weird stone. This guy, yeah, he needs to turn around and come back. Supposed to be right near the thing. Okay, so he is where it says to scavenge. Oh, he must have already done it, I guess. Doesn't remove the token? Okay. Why does it still show up on the map, though? Maybe those two things mean I already looked there. That's weird stone. No, it's the scavenge. Maybe he has to hide all traps and increase trap resistance. No, that's not it. Yeah, you know, he must have already got that. Or it's upstairs, maybe. Maybe it's upstairs. Yeah, I have a feeling that's what's up. Fastest way through this building. To see around here. Alright, let's put him there. There he goes. Ah, you missed. Come on, Quasimodo, you can do better than that. Stone. Igor is a ghoul. He is gonna be too late to get over there, I think, so I'll just send him off to gather. Only two guys on this team, looks like. He's got two shards. He's running out of room. Yeah, see what happened to the last guy there? Get warped. So yeah, now he's at a couple of weird stone things. He's got like disorienting veil. Skadoosh. Right, let's see how far I can move him around to the next one. So, over in the street over there. Yeah, I think I'm getting the hang of these controls. 4 meters. Oh, reload. He's got a reload. Arm fatigue. Okay, buddy. Alright, let's shoot. So that's a 49. I can't shoot the other guy. Guys sneaking around back there. So the question marks must be. Okay, so this guy's gonna get to go before me. Oh, Wolf Crane. What? Who's that? Last name of their gang, I guess.
A new round has started.
because my only options are fight. Okay, let's look at any Amrex divided token. Fail the terror test? What? Shouldn't you be running away? Alright, Igor. Now's your chance to get through this little crack. I'm gonna get this without using it the whole turn. Come on, sneak through there. Scooch, 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 scooch. You did it, Igor. Good boy. He's got a full bag, what? Oh, dude. I can't even take it. What? Shard of wisdom versus a fragment. Okay, I guess he can't do anything. That's lame. Don't kill my leader. Okay, Vigar, what do you see? This is... Oh, that's our wagon. That's the other guy. So he He was unable to gather that. He could go there, or I could help with the fight, probably. Better help with the fight. Quasimodo in the hump. Oh, my hump. My hump. My lovely Quasimodo hump. Hello, Quasi. See the guy again. He's got lots of hit points though. Shoot again. Oh, come on.
A new round has started.
Failed stairs. Okay, I better think about doing some magic now. Spell that can do something there. Anything in the back there? Spells. Thank you. totally wasted his time going this way. You might as well go for that word stone, I guess. Terror says test we still can fight. Oh, okay, can't fight. Okay, Igor has a full bag. Yeah, he's the guy. So he's gonna come around and help his buddy. Here I come. Up your bum. Get him, Igor. Nice shot. And again, oh no, he can dodge. Igor is good at dodging. That's all he can do.
Objective completed. Objectives updated.
Might get something good, I think. Okay, now we just have to get this guy. I'm nuts over here. Take that. You ran away, motherfucker. Thonius. Who's Thonius?
A new round has started.
Too much stuff. or go drop it in the cart. He should take him out. Oh shit. Jackie has too much stuff. Buddy, can you go in the chest too? My inventory is full. Put your shit in the cart.
Objective completed.
Okay, so I've got those two things done. What's that other guy? Down there. chickened out. These are all objectives. So I got three fragments, two shards gathered. I could have got more, but I got two fragments and one shard gathered from the just getting the win. Make sure it's where it's rewards gained for completing all objectives as well as battleground victory. Oh, I got some magic items. Ugman's ale, nice. Greta's boon. Okay, nobody got hurt on our side, and Cult of Blood lost three dudes. Holy crap, my main guy got a lot of XP.
It is by deed that loyalty to Count Vlad is made manifest. Your triumph proves your devotion to Drakenhof. When the legions of Sylvania march on the mortals, your service to the master will not be forgotten.
I feel like I could have gathered more weird stone, but first try. That's not bad. Okay, so looks like he's leveling up here. One martial advancement, one physical. I see. So strength, toughness, or agility. What do these mean? Am I upgrading? No, it's just telling me what happened. Let's see. Quasimodo. One physical, one mental. Jack the Longjaw. Put out one of the enemies. Some good XP, he's almost up to the next level. First one physical. Everybody's getting their advancements. Nice. So I got some extra stuff. A short bow pistol, blah blah blah. Slots. Now there's no pay all, what? Okay, it pays the whole team. I mean, should I get another guy? I mean, these guys are just level zero. Maybe I should wait. Get some better weapons, though. This bug one's AO will do. Pass all of them, fear and terror tests. I don't think my guys even have those problems. Fear and terror. Yep. And immune to poison. It's immune to death stench. Okay, so this guy can be affected by fear and stuff like that. That guy can't be. No talent. there's it. Guys are unwavering. Can't use consumables. Always face their death. Can't flee or retreat. Okay. Good to know. Alright, so this guy is gonna get the potion. Did have another weapon. Get these guys some armor. Okay, so alertness is initiative, range resistance, perception, and warrior rating. I think I'll just think about this and do another battle. No, I guess I'll upgrade them and do one more battle. It's kind of fun once I figure out the mechanics. Okay, so there's accuracy. chance, ballistic skill, ranged hit chance, and damage. Yeah, let's get that. Oh, didn't get that. I got mental alertness, intelligence. It's better for a ranged guy. Toughness or agility? Strength doesn't seem to be too much. It's just melee stuff. Although I like the carrying capacity, but strength, toughness, increase wounds, resistances, agility, dodge chance is better, and climbing. Yeah, let's get that. Let's be more agile. Okay, and then intelligence is for magic stuff. Leadership is for psychological stuff. I mean, I'm not too worried about these guys for that. Alertness is initiative, so I get to shoot sooner. That sounds better. A lot of stuff you can unlock here. So he's already got light armor. Yeah, I think he's good. Let's go back to Drek. Or Logan. Okay, so this spear. Can we get a better weapon here? Oh, I do have a hammer. 13-20. Whoa. Yeah, there's a chance to dodge it, but... falling asleep here. We'll put better armor for this dude. Light armor. Get his points spent. Okay. So he's gonna be mostly a melee guy. So strength and toughness away for him. Increases melee damage. Yep, strength on the vampire. And martial melee weapon skill. Ballistic no accuracy. No weapon skill. He has a higher parry now, so wearing the heavy armor might not be so bad. Movement is 7. Remember, the heavy armor is minus 2. Dodge chance down is 20, which parry will still be good. And then buy this. Guy. Cancel that. Equipment, I don't even know what that is. Oh yeah, come on, you gotta use another weapon. I guess he can also carry a bow. Which one he is. Good range. Yeah, I'll throw all those his way. Thank you. get a new skill? Things by followers, primes, and peers on bigfollows.com. No thanks, I'll do it my own way. Okay, does this mean you can buy this skill or what? I think it's saying he can't get any of this stuff. Death stench. That's everything I can give him. He's done. Alright, Slacky Jaw. Jackie Long Jaw. He is a melee guy. Already learned. Yeah, same here. Okay, let's go back to. Use a bow. What's he got here? A sword. Good old hit chance. And can use parry. He's done now. Okay, this is Igor. Can I keep punch with his empty hand? two-handed weapon. Oh, give him a great hammer. Oh, that's a great hammer. Is that in my inventory? I guess so. Fine. I like it. Okay, big hammer. Let's get some strength. So I guess it's just gonna be strength for now. Leadership. So they are not immune. No, he is immune to fear. Fear and terror and all of them. So he has that. Magic or witness for you. Let's go to Vigor, get him leveled up. So I guess they can't use ranged. That's what that means. You can have a great hammer too. Let's do this. Yeah, I need more points. guess. Alright, back to these guys. So everybody's got better stuff now. And this guy wear armor. He's not even allowed to wear it, I guess. What about the hero? What does this do? Good for, so I suspect they're good to buy as soon as possible, though. This is the buying price. I should have got that before. This one sounds good. Taylor. Free cloth armor would be. That does not sound good. Merchant. Free consumables. Leather worker. says I can't get it. What? That was no. Greta's boon, a single ally within 3 meters, gets enhanced perception test and chat trap resistance. Reduces minimum movement range. Wait, I have a pistol, I can't use it. What? Getting late. I'm gonna keep that pistol and bow. And none of this stuff's giving me a huge amount of money, so I'll just keep it, see if it's useful later. If not, I'll sell it. Okay, so now I just go to the next day, I guess.
A new shipment has been requested.
New shipment request from Vlad. Smugglers down to find out more. Your reputation with factions goes up when you sell stuff to them. I recommend to fill the shipment from your primary faction first, and then any access to your other factions. Ooh, they want 75 worth? Thank you. skills. Okay, I'm gonna save it here. This is just too... takes too long. I gotta go to bed. Something I did a long time ago. Oh, I hadn't finished some, this one. This is the other team I made up. What good teams are there? Sisters of Sig. Yeah! Works. Witch Hunters. Alright, that's it for that. And I guess I'll call it a night. I mean, that was kind of fun. Once I got used to it, the strategy is interesting. Pretty straightforward battles, but I didn't find any of the bugs I heard a lot of people say they had. It's a little hard to figure out where you're supposed to be going and exploring, and I don't know how to pick up the or search for the other resources. Maybe they were upstairs, and that's why I had to go. But yeah, next time I'll probably send the ghouls around. I need to increase their strength, though. I think I did that. Yeah, so they can carry more. But yeah, it was a good game. Alright, have a good night, everyone. I'm just going to use my regular Overwatch outro right now, but I'll come up with one for the other games.
We're making progress.